am back to continue my platinum run of Spyro 2. I got a couple at lunch. If you didn't see that stream, I now have 8 more to go before I hit platinum, at which point I will have platinum in all 3 Spyro games. So, going to Crush's Dungeon. Find it. So for this one, complete without hitting any fodder. Oh! Basically means beating this son of a bitch without having to peel. Apparently there's also a skill point for beating him without getting hit, so maybe I'll get both. I doubt it though.
Thank you.
trophy urn, conservationist one. Good lord, I can't speak.
You may have been able to defeat that simpleton, but golf will be more than a match for you.
Bring it on, Shorty.
Golf, come here now. Destroy him and make sure it's painful. What? Golf, get me out of here.
Okay. While they finish this, next one will be Don't Get Hit by a Bomb, called Duck and Cover. This is Scorch. So Bob is the capture the flags challenge, so I have to do that without getting hit. I have to remember what the capture the flag challenge is. But hey, one down, seven to go. There's a skip button. Yay! I never noticed. Because it's not any of the normal skip buttons.
Monkeys have escaped from the Avalar Zoo, and I've been sent here to... Okay, I'll just wait until...
That is not the capture the flag.
Thank you.
Hey, Spyro, we need those flags to prove our secret mission was successful. But the Flag Keeper keeps stealing them. If you can knock the Flag Keeper down, you could bring the flags back.
All right.
My secret decoder rings.
Shoot the Flag Keeper off the pole. Return with handle.
So, you want that flag, eh?
I'm busy! Somebody just throws it, like...
But there's...
Just throws it, like, me a big TV.
After my... We'll be right back. won't get my...
Duck and cover. Trophy here.
Great job, Agent Spyro. How can we repay you for your efforts? How about this ore that I found in the sand?
Okay. Next up, conservationist number 2, which is completing beating Gulp without needing fodder.
Yeah, thank you. sure this is not going to be the one because I'm already up to that hill. And he is healing himself with the fodder that I'm not taking. Come on, you counted that as a double? Round three. This one's going to be the hardest. God damn it. let it go and do it, because I ain't gonna get it with no one. Nice if there was a just let me restart this one. Nothing I can do to stop them. Pretty good. Because I have the damn butter. ahead and let me do that one.
With his own rocket? I don't want chickens! I want weapons! Useless fucking pterodactyls!
myself.
Basically, my new strategy is fucking run at the little motherfucker when he runs at me. When he starts shooting. Better not drop no fucking chickens.
one of the other ones for now, because that one is fucking hard. And I need more lives. And I got the hiccups again. Oh, God. Dang it. Mystic Marsh, which requires charging through every monkey. See if this is more doable right now. We'll try that other one again later when I have more lives or something. I don't know. Oh, God, it is so hot in here. Well, it's because it's reading 81 at the actual remote. Okay. Come on, AC, kick in. I think I'm probably gonna have to just start up with that again. I am totally presuming the lemur-looking things are the monkeys. Because I see nothing else that looks like a monkey.
Yes, I'm basically running around waiting for the darn frog to be, like, there. There, good lord, okay. There was a thing in here. We gotta be missing at least one, cause we haven't got trophy yet. So, up here he is. And monkey around, trophy earned. Yay! Let's go get another frog real quick. Another one, we're just gonna ignore Gulp for a bit. Cloud temples don't hit any sheep. Okay. Oh. It's interesting that the ones in 2 are kinda harder than the ones in 1 and 3, which is hilarious, but. Sheep. I did. And I'm not sure which sheep they mean is the problem. The whole damn level's full of sheep. Those sheep. Good. Okay. Now that I know which one they're talking about, I can actually do this correctly. And apparently Facebook algorithms are being nuts and people are seeing cat pictures removed. I'm gonna guess it did not count because I died. Yep. So I gotta do it without dying. Was the right one, right? Cloud Temples? Yeah, Cloud Temples, okay. did this just a second ago. What happened to that?
I am not doing well on this round.
What's up?
Suffice to say, I got, game over, quote unquote. So, I now have 4 more lives. At least I've got more lives.
Why did I decide to do this again? Oh, yeah.
Because I'm a glutton for punishment, that's why. Because 5 is such a nice number.
Okay, I know damn well I fired the spring button, faster.
Spyro, you...
There, sheeples! Droviart. Next, defeat the ox without taking any hit. And the ox would be...
Says Ali Ali. Is there a world called Ali Ali? Is there a challenge called Ali Ali? Ox bombing, maybe?
Doing those right. This one's just kind of fun because you literally just stand in front of it. You're like, you idiot. Now that I've remembered how to deal with the stupid laser pointy gals.
Spyro, I heard you.
B.
say first for Avalar, a combination power up. Thank goodness you're here to test it out. Distress call. The next wave of saucers is incoming.
Oh my god, sometimes my iPad really aggravates me. Dang it. Live. Well, good, because now I don't have to deal with the fucking thing. I don't want to do that challenge. I want to do the other challenge. That is not working. Going to pause a second and go over to Dragon Shores. Because apparently I missed something. On fire! That makes a hell of a lot more sense! Right. I had seen repeatedly, oh, you get infinite super fire after 100%ing it. I'm like, I have 100% it. Why the bloody fuck don't I have it? So you actually had to go pick it up. Go fucking figure. Anyway.
Now, it's supposed to be... And yes, I'm going to use a cheat code. You're supposed to be able to pause the game... and get the 99 lives cheat code with R2L2 up circle. But it ain't working. But that one worked! What the fuck? Okay. There it goes. Thank you. Yes, I used a cheat code and I did not give a flying hefty. I need more lives. For dealing with that damn grunt thingy. Okay. Where the hell was I? Ollie Ollie Oxen Free. Ollie whatever. Ox bombing. Yes, okay. So this is another don't get hit one, but it's not a boss battle, so hopefully a little easier. Alright. And we also gotta find a damn thing. Damn, I wish I'd realized I needed to pick that up there.
A vicious ox has taken over. The ox is very tough.
Remember. That is a non-important work email, so we will just swipe away. I'm just dragon.
It's not what I said to.
Skating.
Time is at 8. Okay.
column was wondering if this one's harder because I do have the super flame. Again. This is frustrating. Use that ability there. God! What the fuck? This is why I gave myself 99 lives.
Can see.
Yeah. Shut up. Get me through it. So I'm going to flip between this one and Robotica Farms at least so I can try for the trophy that I need in there, which is Spitball. Defeat every Robo-Bee by spitting. That way at least I'm not completely wasting reloads. Oh! Make it. Oh, there she is. Oh, man.
Oh, my legs is achy today, y'all.
Oh. I am glad I at least finally figured out how to skip the cutscenes, because they're annoying as hell. Okay, there's another one. So first, I'll get rid of this guy, maybe. Or not. Alright. So I need one of the dispensers. Or I'm gonna have to go back. I have to go back, okay. Thanks for joining. Have a good evening. Two. I don't know how many there are. Oh, seven. Pretty sure it's without dying, so back to the other one. Because that's generally how these trophies go. Thank you.
As you can see, the...
Yep, that was a quick... back. Grab that.
Quit running off the bridge. Tell me I didn't hit him. Fuck!
Excuse me.
My tummy is probably telling me I need food.
As you... The...
Stood on the edge and I'm not that to skate. Holly, holly, oxen free. Alright. And I said, I'm hungry, so let me grab some dinner real quick before I do the next one again. My dog's so smart. Okay, so I got me some cereal because, like I said, I'm hungry. So, yeah. Mike is down while I crunch my Frosted Flakes. And we get back to this one again. So, finally got another one. partner's out there doing like 5 million bike rides. Which is good. I need to be doing it. I did finally drop my bike off today for service, so. Now the only question is whether they can actually fix it, because I have an auto-shifting bike, and they have not dealt with those. Milk everywhere. Ah, shit. And not knock the microphone down because I'm trying to clean up the milk I spilled. Eat the... Slightly ridiculous for how much that is.
Trying to make sure I look away before I unlock because I don't want to trigger the darn flame. There it goes. Spitball. Woo! Another one done. Yeah, let's go try this one again.
And you can have all the berries you can eat. I'm going to enjoy this.
This is much easier. There. Done. And got the trophy Ripto's Remorse. Or something, I'm not sure. Oh! That was
Spyro,
it! That was my
it.
Platinum!
Whoa! Woo! Laura, where'd you come from?
I was just outside the castle in Autumn Plains.
Yay!
The castle is now free again. There's no sign of Ripto. And since you've been around, the creatures of Avalar are finally starting to get along. Since you've done so much for Avalar, and since I know you've really missed being on vacation, we really wanted to do something nice for you. It's okay. Not much, but
got
we hope you
finish
like
the
it.
Cutscene. But yay!
Wow, this is great.
That is now all three Spyro games platinum, and that is my fifth platinum trophy.
Still trying to
and
fix
I'm
the super portal so we can send
happy.
You home.
Oh, that sounds interesting. I think I'll just hang out here for a while and soak up a few rays. Uh-huh. Hey, where'd Laura go? I better follow her.
Why? Anyway. Whew. That was fun and exciting, right? God, I can't believe it was... If I had only noticed that sooner... Oh well. All done. I can now call Spyro completely done. So, thank you for following along with my platinum runs today, if you did. And I hope you enjoyed watching my platinum runs. And, definitely my next video will, or next stream will not be a platinum run, because I have nothing else I'm going to try to platinum right now. I'm still trying to decide what game I want to play next, if I want to get back to The Last of Us, or I want to start Final Fantasy VII, or one of my other, or one of my backlog titles, I don't know, but I will be back when I do, and until then, take care, and happy gaming!